Hey guys, we're back in the garage again, taking a look at a tool to make your life a little bit easier as you mod your car. Today I want to show you a hose cutter. Now I know what you're saying, oh, I can use a razor blade or a knife or an anti-personnel fragmentation grenade to cut a piece of hose. Yeah, you can, but we're talking about making things easier. And this thing really makes the job a whole lot easier and you get a way cleaner cut. Now I know some of you guys have probably seen this before, especially if you had a horrible experience with your rabbi, but you know, this thing just really blasts through hose and you get clean cuts every time. No more little jagged edges like this before. I probably cut this one with a rusty fish gutting knife. But this thing, I got it on Amazon. I think it's a Lyle tool, probably costs like 20 bucks. And like I said, all you gotta do is figure out how long you want the piece of hose, pop it in here, and this razor sharp blade gets a clean cut every single time. No more messing around with this razor blade and then coming back from the hospital and having to clean up all the blood you left on the ground. Yo it to yourself, take a look at these things. There's more than one brand. Like I said, I probably got this on Amazon for like 20 bucks. So instead of getting all cut to pieces and frustrated and ending up with crappy hose ends, get a nice clean cut every time. See you guys next time.